And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the introduction of today's starting lineups. First, we're visiting team, the Harbor Men of Hingham High. Signing on left wing, assistant captain of the Harbor Men, number 20, Dan Shea. At center, number 10, Ethan Ayari. And at right wing, assistant captain of the Harbor Men, number 28, Jack Forbes. Starting on defense, captain of the Harbor Men, number 4, Mike Selesky. And also on defense, number 5, Nico Droster. And starting on goal, number 1, Andrew Ellen. The remaining Harbor Men players, they coach Mr. Tony Messina. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the home team.
Thank you.
only 2 minutes 41 seconds. That's hitting or hooking at 2:41.
Penalty is up.
Thank you. scheduled.
Penalty is up. Hingham power play.
Time of penalty, 10 minutes, 49 seconds.
20 seconds left on the penalty. Penalties expired. Power play.
Thank you.
In the goal, score line number 8, Bill McNally. Assisted by number 26, Jay. In the penalty line, Matt Thomas. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 14 seconds. Matt McNally from Hennessy and Demelis at 7:14.
Thank you. Yeah.
Power play.
Each receive 1.5 minutes of high sticking. Time of penalty, 2 minutes, 37 seconds.
Thank you. penalty kill.
King of penalty number 27, Jeff Gordon. 1.5 minutes on Hogan. Time of penalty 6 minutes 47 seconds. Going up for hooking at 6:47.
Oh!
Penalties expired.
One.
13:48.